Hi, I'm Senator Cory Gardner, and I'm proud to represent the great state of Colorado in the United States Senate. This week, the Senate approved my bill, the North Korea Sanctions and Policy Enhancement Act. This legislation comes at a critical time. North Korea poses a serious threat to its neighbors, the United States homeland, and global security. And while the threat is growing daily, our policies are failing to deter the forgotten maniac in Pyongyang, Kim Jong-un. This past weekend, on February 7th, North Korea conducted a satellite launch, which is essentially a test of a missile that would be capable of reaching the United States. Just last month, North Korea conducted its fourth nuclear test, marking the third nuclear test since President Obama took office. We know that its nuclear stockpile is growing and its ballistic missile capabilities are advancing. Recently, nuclear experts have reported that North Korea may currently have as many as 20 nuclear warheads and has the potential to possess as many as 100 warheads within the next 5 years. Just a couple of days ago, the Director of National Intelligence said that North Korea has restarted its plutonium reactor. He also stated that North Korea has expanded the size and sophistication of its ballistic missile forces. North Korea's illicit behavior extends beyond its proliferation activities. The regime has a long and historic record of horrific human rights abuses and continues to imprison and torture more than 200,000 of its own men, women, and children. Furthermore, North Korea has bolstered its cyber attacks. The Obama administration's policy of strategic patience towards North Korea has been a strategic failure and has not stopped the forgotten maniac in Pyongyang. That's why I introduced the North Korea Sanctions and Policy Enhancement Act. This bill mandates that the United States vigorously pursue sanctions against individuals who contribute to the regime's proliferation activities, cyber attacks, censorship, and human rights abuses. I was proud my colleagues came together to approve the North Korea Sanctions and Policy Enhancement Act. It's the first step toward building a new policy that will put pressure on Pyongyang to peacefully disarm and cease its violations of international norms. It's far past time to counter the forgotten maniac. Thanks for taking the time to listen to this week's update.